Moin moin und herzlich willkommen zurück hier bei den chilligen Gamern zu Harold Halibut mit dem Chris Bro. Ja, wir waren das letzte Mal hier stehen geblieben und sollen jetzt unseren Abend beenden. Hier wurde auch was gefixt, das PDA funktioniert jetzt wieder und wir sehen jetzt hier auch wieder unsere richtigen To-Dos. Ja, Schlafenszeit mit den schönen Bildchen rechts und dann würde ich sagen, auf. Gehen wir schlafen.
Please remember, the all-water tube system will shortly be closing for the night. Get snug, not stranded.
Ja, nachts geht das Zeug also auch aus. Und nachts gehen auch die Äuglein zu. In unserer kleinen Koje hier. Da geht der gute Harold doch mal schlafen.
Oh boy. What a day. Here's hoping tomorrow's a bit more relaxed. I could do with a day off. All this running back and forth for people is tiring, man. But, Agent Harrelson, that's what they pay you for. Don't let us down now.
Tag 18.251 nach Absturz. Wir rechnen hier also in NA. Das ist schon eine ganz schöne Weile. Die Mathe-Cracks von euch rechnen jetzt natürlich schnell aus, wie viele Jahre das schon sind. Davon haben wir bei den Chilling Gamer nämlich leider keine.
Harold.
Hello, Professor. What did you think of that announcement?
It was quite fantastically self-aggrandizing.
Yes, it did go on a bit. The boy seems cool, though.
Indeed. I'm sure it'll make a great source of distraction. Now, if you're quite ready...
Sure. Ready for what?
I made a breakthrough discovery at the Arboretum last night. You remember the last batch of bloomy rocks?
Oh, the really small ones from the last intake? The ones with the strange shapes and the little holes and...
The blue ones, yes. Turns out their surface composition doesn't just give us clues about our immediate aquatic environs. I think they've picked up some influences from outer space as well. Take a look through the microscope. You'll see what I mean.
Just remind me exactly how that thing works again.
Harold, are you fooling me? This will be the last time I explain it to you, so for once, pay attention. You need to open the hatch first.
Harold ist wohl ein bisschen vergesslich.
Now activate the switch next to the door to open the sample shelf.
Das kriegen wir hin. Ui.
The rock you want is in the container on the lower right. You remember your left and right? Bring it to the microscope and insert it in the hatch. Et voila! Check the microscope and finally you'll see what I mean.
Na, da sind wir doch mal gespannt.
The one you're looking at now seems to have picked up radiation from our nearest sun. There's a particular mark for each time there's been a solar flare.
I can only see one mark?
That's the problem. There isn't enough of a recording on this one. I dated it to roughly 40 BC.
So we need an older one. For...
Exactly. Older ones, ideally. Although I doubt we'll have much luck catching more of them by chance. Oh, yes. We have to figure out when there's going to be a gap between flares. Flares cause the solar winds. A gap between solar storms is our only window for leaving this place. I need you to look into this, Harold. If anyone on board has an older rock, we need it procured. Yes?
But if we're not going to be able to catch one, where am I supposed to start looking?
You could start at Tommy's store. You and I both know that guy somehow gets hold of whatever those filter stations spit out, and then sells them at an outrageous markup.
Good evening, Jean.
Den blauen Stein,
nice to see
also.
You, Bridget.
Is the sample in the microscope? I'm really curious to inspect it.
Yes, you definitely should.
Okay. reden wir nochmal kurz mit unserer Chefin.
So...
Dare I ask, what is it?
Achso, ne, das ist jetzt nichts Neues. Und das konnten wir uns jetzt doch schon noch merken.
Be good, Harold.
Können wir mit ihr noch reden? Ja.
Hey.
Hey, you're the professor's assistant, Jeremy, right?
Yes, but no. I'm Harold Halibut. I interned in your section for about a year.
Oh, goodness, you're microwave boy.
So, you do remember me.
Yes, how could I forget that debacle? Actually, I've just met with your professor.
Is everything okay?
Not entirely, but I probably shouldn't be telling you.
Okay, I'll...
But I suppose if Moreau trusts you, I'm a bit worried about our ship's energy reserves. I thought I'd talk to your boss about it. She's the smartest person on board, isn't she?
Oh, das ist natürlich nicht gut.
Reserves? Are we in some kind of trouble?
Now I've said too much. Ask Moreau. Perhaps she'll tell you more.
Did you guys talk about the Bloomy Rocks at all? Moreau said I should maybe check with your husband.
As a matter of fact, we did. As for my husband, you'll have to ask him. Which is more than I've been able to do the past few days. Oh. Knowing that infuriating rock collection, I'm sure he'll find you something. He's a sweetheart, really, you know? Go ask him.
See you later.
Bye, Richard.
Der Tommy ist also ihr Mann. Ja, Energieprobleme auf dem Schiff hier, das wäre natürlich schlecht. Da sollen wir noch mal Miss Moreau fragen.
So...
Dare I ask, what is it?
So... Bridget told me about some kind of energy shortage and to ask you about it. Any idea what she meant?
Hmm. Yes, she mentioned she may have found a link between something in the water and our solar wind problem. It's speculative, and now isn't the time. That all?
Okay.
Oh, no, it's okay. I'll be off.
Be good, Harold.
Ja, dann machen wir uns mal auf den Weg. Und zwar müssen wir den blauen Stein suchen und das sollen wir bei Tommy machen. Ach ne, das ist der falsche Weg. Wir müssen hier raus.
Harold, when you see Cyrus, could you give him a message for me?
Sure thing, Professor.
Just ask him, how are the details coming along?
Okay. I will ask him, but
Yes, yes, I know. I could ask him myself, but didn't you stop to wonder why I don't want to?
I just did stop to wonder.
It's complicated, okay? We go back a long way and don't always see eye to eye, especially on matters of categorization, nomenclature, and subsequent archiving methodology. Not that he ever saw fit to delineate his preferred... don't mind me, Harold. I just mean, Cyrus has his stubborn phases, and I just can't talk to him when he's in one.
Okay. Say no more. Your message is safe with me.
Actually, Harold... No, it's okay. Nothing. Run along now.
Okay. Was geht da zwischen Cyrus und Professor Moreau? So, schauen wir mal. Ist der Lehrer immer noch in den Lounges? Hey, Chris ist nicht da. Wofür können wir ins Fernsehen schauen?
Pickled everything. Pickled everything.
Geil, Werbung. Ah. Jetzt läuft da wieder diese gute türkische Telenovela.
Ne yapıyorsun? Ben neredeyim bilmiyorum. Ben dünyanın kaybolmuş bir aciz kuluyum.
Leider kann ich kein Türkisch. Falls ihr das könnt, schreibt doch gerne mal in die Kommentare, was da erzählt wird. Ob das Sinn ergibt. Jo, jetzt müssen wir ja mal gucken, ob das gute System hier wieder funktioniert. Das sollte es ja jetzt wieder. Und dann geht's auf zu den Agora-Arkaden.
Destination selected. Have a pleasant journey and a fantastic day.
Es ist doch auch super dämlich, so zu reisen. Man ist ja noch auch jedes Mal voll nass.
Utterly unconcerned for your own safety. No respect for authority. Wanton disregard for the future of humanity.
Harold, Good timing. You can explain things to the Major, can't you?
Harold, come here and explain things. And yourself.
Major, I'm just passing through. I really don't know what this is about. Hi, Felix.
So you're not here to make excuses for this diminutive delinquent?
Hey, I'm not diminutive. I've just got longer to live than you. And Harold, tell him about our plan.
Harold! I thought I told you to stay out of trouble. I should have known you'd be wrapped up in this.
I'm not in trouble. There is no plan.
Are you questioning my authority and or organizational merit?
What? No, Major.
If I find out you're a bad influence on young Felix here...
Not me, Major. Whatever Felix did, I'm sure it was meant innocently.
And how would you know about that? Unless you're in league with him.
I mean, if you just relax.
Relax? Harold, you're really starting to tweak my beak.
But what did Felix do anyway?
Utterly unconcerned for his own safety, no respect for authority, wanton disregard.
Anyway, Major, under whose jurisdiction is Harold in trouble?
Mine! I'm the law here. Felix, will you be a witness to this?
Absolutely.
And can you testify to Harold's involvement?
Only if he's willing to testify to mine.
Harold, tell the truth now. It'll be easier in the long run.
I haven't witnessed anything to testify.
Man muss sich ganz schön schnell entscheiden.
Then the case is in danger of falling apart.
I'm sure Felix's parents will deal with this.
Good point. They should really be present while you... I'm only a minor.
Don't you throw the book at me, son. Where are they anyway?
I don't know. And good luck finding them.
Oh no, Felix. Have you lost them?
Harold, leave this to the professionals. Felix, do you mean to tell me you've neglected to file a missing person or persons report?
Shouldn't we look for them?
Don't change the subject.
But Major, what is the subject?
That's right, Harold. Know your rights.
If you're acting as some kind of heroic big brother figure to this young man, I expect you to be a positive influence.
There's no...
Come on, spit it out, man!
Just leave me alone, Sandstrom. I've got fish to feed.
Okay, Harold, but your fish won't save you if I catch you red-handed. Now, Felix! Where is Felix?
Oh, no. Felix?
Harold, you've lost him! Gah!
Okay, Harold ist auf jeden Fall super darin, in dämliche Situationen zu geraten. Hallo.
Hello, Mr. Secretary. 8, right?
I'm afraid not. You must be thinking of my brother, Secretary 8. Or Secretary 24, of course.
Oh, sorry. I always get that mixed up. There are just 3 of you, right?
Well, now... 3 of us work for Old Water, yes.
Oh, so there's another who doesn't?
Yes, Secretary 8 is the man to ask about that. He remembers it all much better than I do.
Remembers? Okay, sounds serious.
Anyway, I'm neglecting my post. Welcome to the Agora Arcades. Would you like to partake in the monthly Old Water raffle bonanza?
Oh, sure. Wait, is it free to enter?
Certainly. The raffle is a generous gesture of frivolity from All Water to you, the citizens of Fedora.
Ja, geil. Was gibt's denn zu gewinnen?
What are the prizes?
Well, there's a long list of luxuries, a plethora of pleasurable prizes. The full list can be perused at your leisure on the All Water Public Access Forum.
Okay.
Okay, I'm ready.
Meistens gewinnt man bei sowas ja nur Spaß.
Drumroll, please. And... Looks like you were unlucky this time. But that's life. Try again next month.
Woran hat das denn jetzt gesehen? Aha, aber gut. Wir gehen weiter zu den Arkaden. Natürlich haben wir hier auch ein Einkaufszentrum. Und eine Nachricht von John Sleepy Jr. Slippys Double Black Diamond Angebote sind da, nur für einen Tag nicht vergessen, Slippys exklusiver neuer Kampagnenstart, heute noch bei Slippys vorbeischauen. Na, da gucken wir doch gleich bestimmt mal vorbei und wir haben auch noch eine neue Quest bekommen. Die Nachricht an Cyrus und noch eine optionale Aufgabe, das mit den Sekretären. Alles klar, das gehen wir bei Zeiten dann mal an. Erstmal gehen wir hier in den ersten Shop. Gertrudes Bierzone. Das ist doch super.
Tim, what do you think about the announcement then?
I think it sounds good.
Hey Tommy, I don't suppose you'll be back in the shop soon? Or, I mean, I can come back later?
Oh no, what do you need?
It's just that the professor and I need some sea rocks. I mean, filter rocks from older times that have come from the filters, and I feel like you might have one.
Shh, quiet! Don't be mentioning filter Frankie! You know that every piece of my inventory is legally obtained, or legally found, right?
Right, sure. That's why I'm here, to legally acquire an item of yours that you may have.
Okay, look and listen here, Longy Longpants. I shut the store for a reason, you know?
Longy Longpants.
Oh man, I'm sorry. I didn't mean to call you Longy Longpants just then.
You sure you don't want me to come back another time?
It's fine. I'm just feeling sorry for myself. I've got this gut feeling that my beautiful angel wife don't care about me no more.
Oh.
No, I know I'm oversharing again. Tommy, you gotta stop oversharing. Look, kid, either way, I'm not gonna be of any help to you today.
If you're sure.
Yeah, you just caught me on a blue note, that's all. She's been spending so much time with that beautiful chunk of marble. You know, the guy in the silk robe and the flowing locks?
Ah, Chris. Okay, Tommy geht's nicht so gut. Das heißt, wir sollen nach Brigitte gucken. Bridget. Seiner Frau. Die wir eben schon gesehen haben. Aber erstmal gehen wir doch hier Slippys. Das ist doch der, der uns die Nachricht geschickt hat.
You're cool. So be cool all of the time with my patented Consta-Cool Fabrics. So you see, that's the Slippy difference. And if you just watch this exciting infomercial... Ah, Harold! If it isn't my favorite multi-maintenance man! Wait! Are you sure I can't interest you in... Oh, never mind.
Hello. How's business?
You're an everyman, right? I've made a new ad, and I need your opinion. I mean, I think it's great, but maybe it's too high concept.
Oh, well, I'm not really qualified to...
Nonsense! Just watch!
I was trying to read a book in the comfort of my own home, but my own home wasn't comfortable. It was too hot to concentrate. Will I ever
ja,
be able to read
mal in
my
Dachgeschosswohnung
or enjoy the adventures of the Fedora 4 from my armchair again?
Why, yes, of course you will. With my patented, tried and tested aircon system, you'll always be able to keep your brain, books and body sweat free and as cool as Jimson Jameson himself.
Please note, Slippy's aircon system is not officially endorsed by the creators of the Fedora 4 or their likenesses.
Brr. Sometimes I just can't get cozy. How's a man supposed to look after his family with cold arms? My family are depending on me. What am I going to do?
Clad yourself in one of our triple insulating cozy jackets and matching thermal underwear, of course. You know what they say, warm hands, warm heart. Slippies means heritage. I'm the latest in a long tradition of winter sports enthusiasts. Slipmires throughout history have kept everyone from royalty to the common man warm and cozy in their pursuits of the great outdoors. Slippies means social responsibility. The Schlipmeyers were one of the most generous sponsors of the Fedora One project, giving back to the people, sharing their knowledge of insulation technologies and considerable wealth to keep humanity warm and cozy among the stars. Remember, you deserve to live and work at whatever temperature is right for you. With over 200 years of expertise, you can bet the weather forecast shows slippies across the board. Come in out of the cold and into slippies. Slippies, heat protection so good, it'll be a cold day in hell.
Was bin ich sehend?
Well, what did you think?
Ja.
It was, there were lots of things, and...
Great, so glad you agree. And while you're here...
I was just going...
Ah, come on, you can't go without testing my new half-pipe experience. It's new and improved by a little modification to my patented air-con system that I'm calling the Freezer!
Is that... do I have to...
I'm glad you asked. It combines precise atmospheric condition synthesis with the ski sim to recreate the most lifelike experience of skiing you can dream of.
That sounds... wait. Me? Skiing? But I don't...
Nonsense. I'm sure you're a natural. Now let's get you strapped in.
Yeah. Okay, wie steht mir? Ich habe keine Ahnung vom Skifahren. So ein bisschen in die Knie gehen? Ja, bestimmt. So muss man da stehen. Ja, fast.
Oh, Harold, you were really blown away by it, huh? First time's the hardest. It's all downhill from there. I guess I'm slippy by name, but you're slippy by nature.
I guess so. I'd really better go now.
Sure, sure, but just so you know, I run a pretty generous referral scheme, if you're interested, for every customer you get.
Got a dash.
Okay, Harold. Be skiing ya.
Ja, witziger Typ. Da haben wir doch gleich wieder was ins Notizbuch gekritzelt. Ja, stark. Wieder runterfahren. Ja, cool. Gut, das gibt uns dann auch gleich noch einen Erfolg, aber das soll es dann auch gewesen sein für diese Folge. Das nächste Mal gucken wir uns dann hier weiter um bei Harold Halibut bei den Chilling Gamern. Vielen Dank fürs Zuschauen, bis zum nächsten Mal. Haut rein!